Ngizakhuluma ngimele engisebenza labo abe victims yanqoba. Lama artists awakakhulu awemathepeleland kanye lenhlanganiso civil society abafoti esisebenza sonke. Lolu suku lukamgabe baqinisile abakhulumileyo ngaphambi kwami ukuthi asosukolulula ngithi. Njalo eceleni lama artists koBulawayo kulusizi ukuba lo hulumende singaphansi kwakhe wanika abantu ithuba lokubana ngabakhulume bekhululekile malana ngeGukurahundi. Iminyaka yemibili edluleyo lapho engisebenza khona bebetshengisa umdlalo othi Balaho is Burning, umdlalo owe 65 minutes okhuluma ngabantu abathathu abaphosela emgodini weBalaho. Thina ke njengehlanganiso yabatsha asikazi sinyathele kule ndawo. Siyafihlelwa siyethuselwa kuyabo ngathi siyesaba kodwa ke nithemba namhlanje abaningi esisebenza sonke le mbongi zikamthwakazi labaqoqi bemidlalo kwele mathebeleland babona ukubana indawo nansi njalo yindawo okumele sibe sizonyathela ngobuningi. Umdlalo wethu ke uBalaho is Burning bakithi sihlobo esithandekayo uwine isicoco koBulawayo Arts Awards indondo zokuba ngumdlalo omkhulu. Sikhamise ama-entries ayi-6 awe Harare under i-National Arts Merit Awards okuthiwa yinama eyenza inika abantu indondo zokubana umhlaba ilizwe lonke jikelele bayenelisile ukukhuluma indaba zakwabo. Thina-ke ngaphansi komdlalo lo weBalaho angiboni ukuthi-ke indaba zakithi esinjengalapho esikhona namhlanje ziyananzelelwa kakhulu. Out of the 6 entries, despite ukuthi zaba ngunumber 1 emhlubulweni wemathebeleland azange zidotshwe even ka-1. Imidlalo yonke edotshiweyo bakithi ngiyakhona lekwele Solsville. So kusobala ukubana uhulumende singaphansi kwakhe akafuni abantu bakithi bekhulume ngale ndawo. Kodwa-ke thina-ke njengenhlanganiso lezinye inhlanganiso ze-civic society siza kuqhubeka sikhuluma ngale ndaba eyeBalaho asisoze saba sathula.